Welcome back to my channel. I'm very excited. Today I will be reacting to Love of Tired Swans, and I have had this recommended quite a lot. And I will start. I will both be watching a live edition from a New Wave concert, and also I will be watching an edition from just a music video. Or not just the music video, because I'm sure it's beautiful, especially after I saw Across Endless Dimensions. Dimash is very, very good on camera, so very excited to see that. So let's just get into it.
Посмотри мне в глаза, ты прости мне, я сожалею, я люблю тебя, жизнь моя без тепла, я тобой болею, удержать.
Beautiful suit. Beautiful.
Нам очень трудно. Я совсем один. Ты пойми. Без любви ничего не нужно.
That angel in
не могу жить в разлуке.
Such a good time, and he's so confident.
Любовь мою согрей, любовь уставших лебедей. Мои дни без души, я скучаю, все очень сложно.
Looks so.
трупов уставших лебедей, лебедей.
Димаш Кудайберген.
Wow, so the thing about Dimash is that he is so good and so used to sing and perform that sometimes I even forget how advanced what he's doing is, because he makes it look so effortless and easy. And maybe it is to him because he's so good, but it's just so impressive. And every time I watch a performance with him, I always feel so safe. I also always know for sure that he will just nail it. So I can really like sit back and relax and just take it all in and let him take me on a journey. Again, I was surprised he made the sudden shift after the light operatic soprano piece. And also in this song, he really did the Dimash special, where he's kind of switching styles, operatic and more pop, and he just do it. It's just so, it works so well, and the song is, it was so sweet and beautiful. And also I feel like maybe it's just because he's older than from the Singer Show, because that is a couple of years ago, but it's like, I feel like the performances I have seen with him when Igor Krytoy is joining him on stage, he seems like he's so confident and is having such a good time. And the same for Igor, he seems like he's just enjoying it. And I think the two of them has such a extraordinary good chemistry and so much love. And you can just, that just radiates out from the stage when they two are together. So I always enjoy the performances where both of them are performing, because it's just a treat to see him having such a good time and just being so natural and confident, while just time after time over delivering mind-blowing performance after mind-blowing performance. And I felt this song was so like gentle and sweet, and it was like I just felt like I was carried so smoothly through the song, and it was almost like getting a nice massage or something. It was just delicious. And also, what a great suit. I think Dimash is always wearing such nice outfits that just fits perfectly to the setup and the songs. And again, it's a beautiful stage, and it's always just complete. Like, nothing is lacking, nothing is low quality when he's performing. Everything is just high, high, high level. And I feel lucky to be able to experience that.
Посмотри мне в глаза, ты прости мне, я сожалею, я люблю тебя, жизнь моя без тепла, я тобой болею. Удержать совсем один, ты пойми, без любви ничего не нужно.
Exhausted. Okay, wow. Whew, that was very, very, very intense. What a beautiful music video. So creative, so expressive. Beautiful effects. Love the use of colors and also the whole story with the suffering and the freedom and the expression, and also then the darkness and then the escape. Oh, all these emotions just flooded through me while I was watching this, and it just brilliantly accompany the beautiful song, and also Dimash's voice and the dancers and the actors. It was just beautiful, and so there was so much expression, and again high quality. And Dimash was also, again, he looked like a professional actor. He looked like he is very used to this. Maybe at this time and point he is, but I'm just so impressed with how he was also cooperating in this music video with the dancer and telling the story. Wow. And it was just, it's funny because it was just, it was just so beautiful, and the outfit they had on with the white wings and the glitter, and oh, it was, and the nature around the mountains, the red sand, it was so organic and warm and natural, and I feel like it was just the forces of nature that was just used. I'm just babbling right now because I was so like intensely watching the video and just taking it all in, and I'm just trying to process it. Wow. So I would say that I really loved the song. It was so beautiful and wavy and gentle, and I was just feeling like I had this waving, swaying vibe in both the music video and the performance. And in the performance, I get much more aware of Dimash, how he is skilled and talented, and his presence and his technique is very obvious, whereas the music video much more focus on emotions, like using colors, symbols, movements, scenery to really create this strong feeling to like build on top of the fundament that is the song. And I think Dimash is very good in music videos, so it also was very strong for me. I almost felt like the music video stirred up more emotions in me, and at the same time, I really feel like you can't compare a live performance with a music video, because it's two totally different experiences. And so in that way, I wouldn't really say which one I preferred. I just feel like both of them were amazing, and yes. And also, dears, I realized that I missed a bit of the ending of the new wave video, where he's actually singing with the audience, and it was so much fun to see, and it made me really, really look forward to the concert. I'm just gonna add it in at the end, just because I thought it was such great input.
Игорь Акрович Крутой.
Не могут жить в разлуке. Не говори, что чувства.
Давайте еще раз.
Не могут жить в разлуке.
Спасибо огромное.
Димаш, ты обиден.
Спасибо большое. Дорогие друзья, я считаю себя очень счастливым артистом, потому что имею честь петь для вас и высыпать для вас с произведениями Игоря Яковлевича. Спасибо огромное. Игорь Крытой!
Димаш Кудайберген.